Hello everyone, today I'm here with another combination of the polybags, and this time it's an electric locomotive that I built from this Creator Christmas train polybag and this city dragster. Originally I had the front and the rear section steering as on the real locomotive, but the problem was there was no way how to stabilize it with the parts given from these two, only these two bags, so the center part of the locomotive could afterwards tip over and just fall sideways, which wasn't a very good experience. So instead I just decided to build it locked. So it rolls actually very nicely on all 12 wheels, and the only other thing that you can do is that you can position the pantograph and you can retract it backwards if you want, but the position, the intended position of it, is that this hand clip or robot or droid arm clip goes on the top of this this sloped piece. So yeah, I hope you guys like it, and I'm gonna see you again quite soon with some other alternate models.